Greg, hooked high in the air. Grandpierre mixing it up behind the play. Here's Grandpierre and Shaykovsky ready to go. And now Bondra comes over and lays the lumber on Grandpierre. And they all file in. Here comes Billington down the ice as Biron is fixing it up with Witt. Now Billington's in there. Everybody's going at it now. A jam in the corner. Primo's trying to get free. Now finally the two goaltenders grapple and hang on. And four officials on the ice trying to make peace.
Boy, where did this come from? This game has not shown any indication that it was ready to erupt like this. But Peter Bondra coming to the aid of his teammate Svejkovski in front of the net after Svejkovski was sparring with Jean-Luc Grandpierre, and that's what got everything going. And of course, Marty Baron grabbed one of the Capitals who was attempting to be the third man in, and that's what prompted Billington to race out of his net. And of course, Dominik Hasek loves that. Dominik was involved a couple of times throughout his career.
Yeah, there wasn't much to indicate something like this was going to break out in this game, was there?
That's what I said. Where did this all come from? And now the two referees, Dan Marinelli and Blaine Angus, making the calls over at the penalty bench. But it began in front. Jean-Luc Grandpierre took a punch in the face or a shove from Svejkovski. And the two of them started talking, and then Bondra rushed in, and he got set right in his seat of his pants for his trouble as Jean-Luc took him down to the ice. And Marty Baron then, of course, I mentioned getting involved. It was Brandon Witt who Baron grabbed a hold of.
Yeah, well, he picked a tough one.
Oh, I'll tell you, I'll say. Witt, a very tough defenseman, and Baron actually pulled him away and pulled him down to the ice.
And then Billington and Baron decided to tango after that.
Well, good job by Martin Baron. And hey, players really appreciate that when your teammates come in and help out like that. And Baron did not hesitate to grab Brendan Witt.